The components needed are as follows: the battery management system, the BMS starter kit, up to 65 modules. All Valence BMSs are designed to control contactors with 12-volt coils, fuse, and cabling, both suitably sized for the current load of the application, diagnostic kit hardware with line break adapter, and finally, the CAN bus monitor kit hardware.